फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू आवर चैनल प्रॉपर्टीज अट नम मैसूर टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू अ प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ 30x40 मुड़ा प्रूव प्रॉपर्टी टू बेडरूम हाउस इंडिपेंडेंट हाउस अट श्रीनगर लेआउट नियर टू जेपी नगर रिंग रोड मैसूर बेसिकली दिस प्रॉपर्टी इज न्यू प्रॉपर्टी जस्ट कंप्लीटेड द कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क एंड इट इज रेडी टू ऑक्युपाई. Basically, it's a north-facing site. So you can watch, it is a north-facing site with complete, almost completed. This has a east-facing door. It has a east-facing door and this is the passage with the wall tiles. You can see it has teakwood door. This is the inside hall. It has a granite flooring and a false ceiling with ceiling fan with large window and TV unit and this is the puja room with teakwood frame and teakwood door with vitrified wall tiles. False ceiling, very neatly done door, and this is the kitchen with the kitchen cabinets on the top plus below with granite flooring with ventilation. Basically, I'm showcasing you the first room of the house. So this has a very good lighting with ventilation, with dressing unit, with mirror, and with sliding doors, wardrobes. This has an attached bathroom with a western closet and basic bathroom fixtures. Idike basic bathroom fixtures ide. So now we are going. This is the frame, and now I am showcasing you the second bedroom basically. Teakwood door with dressing unit with teakwood windows with sliding wardrobes plus false ceiling. And this is basically to keep the washing machine plus the sink. This is a common bathroom with the western closet with basic bathroom fixtures and good ventilation with wall tiles. Additional to that, this also has a Indian closet for comfortness. Friends, this is the back door basically for keeping the washing machine, washing the utensils, and this has a safety grill. You can watch the safety grill for the house. Friends, kindly don't forget to comment, subscribe and click. And basically this has a 12 squares house, independent house. The owner is quoting around 75 lakhs for the house. It's a newly built house, just completed with all the property documents. This is a Muda approved layout. You can see the surrounding areas partially developed. This has a pillar construction. You can see the overhead tank and the surrounding area. very calm, peaceful. So friends, you do not need more details, you can connect on the scrolling number. And thank you for watching our channel, Properties at Namma Mysuru.